Hola, Dani.
Hey, you want to hear a joke?
Depends. Is it one of yours?
Hola.
Let's go.
Don't worry, I'm a friend.
I need a nap, big guy.
¡Ahí, rápido! ¡Ataque!
Hey, horse. Ready to go?
Go!
Be nice, horse.
This looks like they drop.
What a mess.
Now, these animals can reach any shore on Yara and spread their chaos and destruction. But for the truest of Yarans, there is nothing to fear. The full might of our military is one.
This is too easy.
¡Que volá!
Who are you?
We're La Moral. And el este is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice that little speech?
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command. Tres, cuatro.
Nice throw. Name's Dani. Dani Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company!
Over there! By the chopper!
Batter up!
Here goes that
guy! Hey, go in!
Got to get him! Go in! South side!
I see them!
Let's go!
You've got talent, Libertad. But Yelena needs these supplies. We got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring these to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks are dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks are full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
I'll tell you what. You give me these supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the Legends first. Now, Dani, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever.
Coño.
I gotta take this.
Holy shit! Run! Who do you think you are?
Gun!
Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Dani. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Like those guerrillas need help. Better watch my step.
Oh! What was that?
The area.
Coño! Coño!
Okay.
Think I lost them.
Come on. sure you're not underneath when I shoot it down.
Family estate and converted it into a museum dedicated to their lives. But mi papá, Presidente Anton Castillo, has seized it back and transformed it into a house of truth for true Yaran home. So from the Castillo family to yours, this is an invitation to visit the newly renovated Museum of the False Revolution. Come see the truth.
Dani, you got the supplies.
Pa' la pinga! El tigre, feast of the revolution. You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral. Terroristas.
Honrón, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Biovida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolución. El Tigre.
Sí.
They're big on lectures. If these abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever, ¿a quién le importa? But maybe I'll borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
Wanted to see me, Loki?
Sí. I need you to get...
get the word to my patients in Savannah.
I've got our next move. I
need to heard a lot of shit about you, Rojas.
The supplies that Dani and Juan Ron brought?
Si. This doesn't change how I feel about Lamor.
Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them too, even if she doesn't show it. And bringing Lamoral was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Half the abuelos out there hang on his every word. Honron said Lorenzo should visit a Biovira facility. But getting Lorenzo to do anything is like pulling a tank through the mud, sideways. I'm going to give him a little reminder of what we stood for, and you are going to bring the Biovida to him. All you got to do is tiptoe in, take photographs of anything suspicious, and get out. For a so-called research facility, they have way more guns than lab coats down there. They're hiding something, baby Tigre. And we're going to slap Lorenzo in the face with whatever it is. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
What do you think it means?
Nothing. It was a dream. Just forget it.
But what about the boss? Thank you.
Let's go, horse.
Vamos.
That's it. You're okay.
Ya!
Easy.
Sé que no como un buen plato de comida.
They've got a medic.
Gracias.
De nada.
Vamos.
That's a good horse. Thank you.
Tigre, while you're at the facility, there's someone I want you to look for.
Who?
Her name's Gabriella. She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits, until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriella. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biovita place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
Officer, rank won't protect you.
¿Qué?
Each of you holds
el
presidente.
Right there! Stay sharp. Hey, watch yourself, Dani. Those look like cages, but for what? What is that red smoke? I see America. Engineer spotted.
Dead! Check it out!
Quiero esa área limpia!
My crew.
Baby Tigre, while you're at the facility, there's someone I want you to look for.
What do you see?
Who?
Her name's Gabriella. She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits, until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriella. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biovita place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
Medic can't save you.
Find out what that was. Now! Cuidado! Adelante!
Should kill the alarm.
Find out who did this.
I'm going up!
Estoy volviendo loco.
There's the officer.
Find out what that was and report back.
There's something under the water. What the fuck is in the lake?
Viva el carajo. So many dead bodies in the water. Need to take a pic.
I think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more pics.
Finger. So many.
Remember that any Yara citizen entering a listed as a local military officer.
Those look like cages. But for what? These people are sick. Really sick. Is this what they are doing to all the outcasts? Pinga. That must be Gabriela. Lo siento, Gabriela. Lo siento. Pinga. What the fuck are they doing to these poor people? I need more pics. Engineer. What is going on here? What is going on here? I've got a bad feeling about this place. Lights on. Wonder if anybody's home. Sounds came from in there. All of this bullshit about treating cancer. What are they doing to these people? Castillo's not going to get away with this. This should be enough to convince Lorenzo. El Tigre have got the Pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
I walk in my father's footsteps, keeping his dream of a free and powerful Yara alive. One day, when I am gone, my son, Diego, will walk in my footsteps. Even at 13 years of age, I can see his strength, his intellect, his vision. Diego will keep my dream alive and protect the paradise we built today. Diego, look at me, my son, Yara, our future. Thank you.
Yeah!
Don't worry, I'm a friend.
Vamos, vamos! Easy now.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Honron was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Merda.
This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste.
That's the bien. You shoot the tree.
Monster.